Hello, dearies. Everybody gather around, gather around. All my grandbabies, come on in. Grandma Milt's got a little story for you today. This is Grandma Milt coming to you on this newfangled, these iPhone thingies. This is Facebook. I'm not really familiar with the Facebook. I have one of my grandbabies back there kind of filming for us, I guess. I guess I'm out in the World Wide Web, as they call it. Hello, Germany. Maybe you can see me, but this is Grandma Melt. I'm here to talk to you today about all of my grandchildren have this restaurant, you see, it's called Melt Bar Grilled, and they asked me today because they said that a lot of my recipes they use in September, it's like they're kind of like home style month. It's grandma's Sunday dinner, so they wanted me to come and talk to you guys about it a little bit. So we're gonna talk to you today about what we're serving all September. So grandbabies, come this way. Grandma's a little slow and a little hard of hearing, so you gotta speak up, okay? Okay. So first, we're gonna talk to you about this is called the winter chicken dinner. Winter chicken dinner. I don't know why you've used the word winter twice. I would just call it the chicken dinner sandwich myself, but they're a lot more clever than I am, I guess. So, but these are my homestyle recipes. That's why I would just call it the chicken dinner. But my grandchildren, my grandbaby Neil and my grandbaby Matt, they called it the winter chicken dinner. So you can see they got this delicious homemade bread on here. I see some deep fried chicken. That's my favorite part. We got some sweet corn puree we just picked in the garden. Some sweet Ohio sweet corn. It's coming into season, you know. And we got some greens on there, some garlic greens, that's delicious. Some scalloped potatoes. Got some cheddar cheese scalloped potatoes on there. They're really delicious and tender. Cheddar cheese is on here. You can see our hand-cut fries. You gotta have some taters with your dinner. So this is the winter chicken dinner sandwich. It's available all September at all the Milt Bar and Grill locations. So come and ask for Grandma's special, because this is really Grandma's special, you see. So you got some other home styles. Come on with me, child. Got some other home style dinners. So this right here, can you see the deliciousness? This is our fresh picked broccoli here. We make a cheddar cheese sauce. It's our cheesy broccoli. It's a side dish you can get at Melt, seasonal side, all month. And we made some mustard croutons, a little bit of breadcrumb that goes on top. This is delicious. This is one of my favorites and one of the people's favorites. This is another one that we're doing here. This is a seasonal side dish. This is our honey thyme carrots. We take fresh carrots, we skin them, we cut them up into little rings like this, and then we roast them in an oven. Grandma's oven, of course. And then we make us a thyme honey butter that we put on there. This is really delicious, very tender. I hear the kiddies love this one. You gotta eat your vegetables, Grandma says. Make sure you eat your vegetables, okay? Listen to Granny Melt. Gotta finish with something sweet, okay? So, you can't have Sunday dinner at Grandma's house without a classic strawberry rhubarb pie. But since I'm told that we don't do strawberry rhubarb pies, we don't do pies at Milt Bar and Grill, but better yet, they do make a delicious bread pudding every month. So what we decided to do, or what my grandbabies decided to do, they left me out of these decisions, but I told them, I said, you gotta make a strawberry rhubarb pie, youngin', and they listened to me. They made a bread pudding. It's delicious strawberry rhubarb bread pudding with a strawberry rhubarb preserved sauce down on the bottom. Some fresh churned ice cream on top. Fresh whipped cream. Deliciousness. This is really sweet. It's really yummy. If you've never had a strawberry rhubarb pie, shame on you! Grandma's angry with you, so you gotta get to Melt this month and you gotta try this bad boy. It's really delicious. It's really yummy. Now, I want all the young grandbabies to go to take a step away from the TV screen. I think you're watching me on a TV screen or something. Okay, we're gonna to talk about something that the older folks might enjoy. This is some alcoholic beverages. Grandma does partake in the alcohol, only on the weekends, only every other Saturday, and only in the summer months when I can sit on the front porch and I can enjoy a nice cocktail or a nice lemonade, a little spiked up lemonade or something like that. So, but we're getting into September right now. In September, it's getting a little chilly outside, you guys know, so we're going to celebrate Oktoberfest. So we have our Eyinger Oktoberfest. Eyinger is a brewery that is in Germany. It's a very old brewery. It dates back even older than Grandma Melt, believe it or not. Older than my grandmother, older than her grandmother. I think it goes back to maybe the 13th or 1400s. So it's very old, not as old as me, or older than me. But this is very delicious. It's got a nice amber color, very malty. Don't tell Grandpa I'm drinking before 8 o'clock. Don't tell him I'm drinking before bingo. Sorry, Grandpa. Oh, yes, Grandma approves of this. She's approved. She's very happy with that. Now, we have a cocktail feature this month. This is our pumpkin spice latte cocktail. You may have seen this at any local coffee shop without alcohol. I hear these coffee shops are very popular these days. There's a Star Rocks or something Bucks, they tell me, that all the kids are digging these days. But Melt is making a very delicious cocktail. It's a pumpkin spice latte cocktail. Grandma can put a couple of these back, I'm sure. Oh, these are dangerous. I can see how this could be very dangerous. Don't drink this before going to bingo, before driving. Don't get in the Oldsmobile and drive to bingo while you're drinking these bad boys. These are good. This is very delicious. So those are all our home style features for September. They're grandma approved. Grandma Melt does approve of all these features. So I want to see you guys at Melt all month. And then the kids told me to tell you about a couple other things that are going on. My grandbaby's opened up a new location. It's in Avon, Ohio, just brand new. Just got opened up last week. It's nice, it's pretty. They let me come out and see it before it was open. And then they invited me to one of the soft opening parties. I was very appreciative of that. So thank you, grandbabies, for letting me come and enjoy our time together at the new Avon location. But I want you to come out there and see it. If you live on the far west side of Cleveland, it's great. It's kind of close to the corner of 83 and Detroit. It's a big space. They have a party room, they have a big bar. They show things on the TV screen out there. The food's delicious. You can get all these features out there right now. So come see us out there. And then we're gonna go down south a little bit. I'm gonna tell you about this too. I forgot. They're opening a new location. The Melt Bar and Grill is opening a new location in Canton, Ohio. That is at Belden Village Mall. So I hear we're very excited about that also. That's opening on November. I think we're talking about early November right now. They don't give me all this information because I'm not really in the loop anymore. I'm getting kind of old, as you can see, but it's coming up soon. I know there's a hiring fair that's coming up soon down there, so check to Melt website. I've actually been to a website before. I just learned how to use the computer a couple months ago. World Wide Web, that's what WWW stands for. I learned that from my grandbabies. It's meltbarandgrilled.com. Don't forget the ED. meltbarandgrilled.com on the World Wide Web. You can check out all this cool stuff on there. You can apply online. You can look at all the delicious pictures of food. It's really cool. You should check it out. I hear it's taking over the world. It's new technology. So you can see all these deliciousness behind me. Grandma's gonna go off now. She has to go to bingo. So I gotta go wake up Grandpa from his nap. We gotta jump in the Oldsmobile. And we gotta go pick up Aunt Martha. We're gonna go to the bingo hall tonight. Aunt Martha, your Aunt Martha cheats. I'm just letting you know that right now. I don't know how she cheats at bingo, but Aunt Martha, I'm on you. You're cheating. You're cheating every time at bingo. So, see you guys later. Make sure you love each other. Eat your vegetables. Stay out of trouble. Watch out for those bad eggs. There's bad eggs in this world. You gotta watch out for them, okay? Grandma loves you. Grandma Mel loves you. See ya.